They fresh out of coffin, don't know why they talking. Got power like Austin, they cat with a gun. He rappers is Austin, that hoe she gon' cost him. They wet like a faucet, I look like a fountain.
Make sure this motherfucker good on my mama. On my mama, hold on. This motherfucker good, hold on. Yo, what are you doing, bro? My nigga, subscribe and hit the like button, my nigga. You're lame. Hit the like button, man. I'm not playing with, nigga. Hit the like button, bro, and subscribe. Nigga.
Rex. In. Walking mess feeling I'm splurging again. Missing a crush like it's juicing again. Sticking up pussy is loosening again. How many using with Travis on lit? Niggas in threats that ain't nobody did. I done got rich but I still ain't elite. Take it per 30 whenever I'm sick. When cost of 30 I ain't even 30. Up and hold a 30.
Yo YouTube, what it is? It's your boy Step God AJ and I'm coming at y'all with another motherfucking video. Well, today's video I'm just coming at y'all with a little freeform update. You know what I'm saying? My shit look beautiful, bro. Like, no cap. I feel like the free form of God right now, my nigga. Look. Tell me my shit ain't fire. Basically, so a couple of days ago, I had washed my hair. And it's like, I can't explain it. It's like my dreads just like became more locked than they was. And this was like my second time washing my dreads without using a do-rag method. If you've seen a couple of my previous freeform dread videos. But, yeah, bro. It's just what I got right now, bro. This is what I'm working with. You know what I mean? My nigga, I need a fucking chop. God.
What the fuck is that?
But look. So, yeah, I washed my hair. And it's like, when I washed my hair was like longer. It like showed like the true like length of what my hair was, you know what I mean? I feel like, shit, bro, I might as well get a motherfucking retwist, cause my shit was just, I don't know, bro.
OTF, bitch, we bring new guns, I can tell they have to run,
bit of band with you, plain and simple. Your hair ain't gonna look like mine's because, my nigga, you aren't me. You know what I'm saying? Take a look at my hair. Do my hair look exactly like another motherfucker's freeform dreads? No, they're freeform dreads. They are free. They do whatever. Hey, nigga, what you gotta do is you literally twist your hair, let it grow from there, keep twisting it, and basically, not retwist, but like, you know, twisting the tips and shit. And letting it grow. That's basically what freeform dreads are. It's in its name, freeform dreads. So, on your journey, your shit ain't gonna look exactly like mine's. I mean, mine might look similar, but when it comes to freeform dreads, everybody pretty much got a different type of way of what they want their shit to look like. Me, I specifically want my shit to like, I wanted my shit to low-key like sprout out and like come out here a little bit more. It's like, see, let me get a pic real quick. All right, I got the pic. So look, basically, so what I'm saying, I wanted my shit to take this pic. And like, just, you know, pick through my hair, have my hair like stand up. I like to have my dreads have like a unique shape to it. I want it to look a certain type of way. Kind of like an umbrella coming down. It's like the way I want it to be shaped. I know a lot of people's dreads, they shit be looking crazy sometimes, you know what I mean? I mean, it looks, some of them should be looking sweet, but some of them should be looking mad, like crazy as hell, bro. But no, that's not how I wanted to have my shit. Let me go ahead and turn the brightness up on this motherfucker. There we go. Yeah. So look, if I was to go ahead, you know, basically take my hair and just like sprout it, y'all can get the picture of what I'm saying, what I, what I want my hair to look like. Every time I go in the mirror and, you know, mess with it, this is how I want my shit to look. Just like this. You know what I'm saying? I just need a cut, bro. I'm looking hit right now, bro. I need a cut. Damn. But that's pretty much one tip. Second reason why your dreads don't look like mine is because your hair ain't long enough to get to this level. So when you're on your freeform journey, my nigga, what you gotta understand is that your hair has to have flint for it to reach its potential to look sweet. See, look, when I first started my dreads, y'all can look at this picture right here, my nigga, I had to go through the ugly phase of having dreads to where I am now, my nigga, because my shit is beautiful.
Simple!
You get what I'm saying? My shit, bro, come on now. Like, bro, I feel like I'm a god out here, like how my hair be looking compared to a lot of niggas' other dreads, bro. Because a lot of niggas that be having free force, but like, bro, give me tips, bro, what be going on? So, if I told them niggas to go ahead and check my YouTube channel out, this is it right here. I got a quick tip of how y'all can get your hair to grow faster. Pretty much not overnight, but then again, overnight. Some shit you can do literally at night time to get your hair to grow faster. Alright, so I got the magic motherfucking potion, the magic sauce right here. Damn. Rubber band. You feel me? What you do? You take you a rubber band, you get your hair. And you just literally, like, put your hair in, like, ponytails. So, yeah, basically like this, my nigga. So, what this do is that it's basically pulling on your hair. Hold on, I got another one right here. Let me put this bottle in. So, just like this, bro. Take this for example. I'm probably look crazy here right now, but look. So what this do is that when you're sleeping this overnight, it's doing a couple of things. When it's like this, it literally pulls on your scalp and it pulls on your hair as to where it literally like make your hair grow. When your hair is getting pulled, it's growing faster. That's why when people get braids, they should grow fast because it's a constant pull on their hair on their scalp and it's literally forcing it to grow faster. You get what I'm saying? Another thing. It keeps your hair from getting matted. Cause me, I know when I know when I go to bed and I wake up, cause I, you know, niggas gotta go to work or whatever. I hate having to go to the bathroom, try to hurry up and fix my hair because my shit matted. This is literally gonna take care of that problem. Real simple, you feel me? So go ahead and take it. Alright, so look, tip number three. Your hair don't look like mine because you got a different vision of what you want your hair to look like. You might not want your hair to look like this, because I know a lot of people be talking about, oh, bro, you be looking like Goku, bro. I'm like my nigga, come on, bro. I don't like no fucking Goku. Look like I'm about to power up, nigga. Do I look like a Super Saiyan to you or something, my nigga? Hell no. And another thing, a lot of niggas be talking about, oh, bro, you got Juice WRLD hair and shit. I'm like, shit, whatever. I fuck with Juice WRLD, but whatever, bro. But you might not want your hair to look like this. You might want it to look like something else. Because, you know, a lot of people be trying to have crazy different fucking looks. See, you know, I'm going to let my nigga G-Money explain it. R.I.P. to this man. Dope-ass artist. One of my favorite rappers. He basically explains why everybody's shit don't look like his. So,
I didn't really do much though, you hear me? I just really like had my shit like just napped up. Used to twist on my shit there and there, and then let it grow out. And like I ain't never just get it dreaded all the way to the root though. Like I'd be twisting like the tips and it just grew out like all kind of wild way. And I'd be twisting it like I just, like I ain't really just do nothing in particular just to really just get this look. It just grew into this. You know, a lot of kids and shit be trying to do it, but it's like, I can't nobody, cause y'all trying to get it to look like this. I ain't never try to get it to look like this. It just happened. But they be trying to get their hair like this, so you know.
So as y'all can see, that's basically what it is. The reason why your hair don't like mine. You feel me? So He explained it the best. A lot of people be trying to get their shit to like his, and he ain't even tried to get it like that. He just literally just twisted his fro and let it grow from there. Pretty much what I did. But I wanted my shit to look a little bit more organized, so I know a couple dreads for joint. You know, I separated them. I took some skinny dreads and joined them, you know, undreaded them and twisted it back together. Shit like that, you feel me? But, yeah, this just a quick tip, a quick update on my freeform dreads. You feel me? My shit, like, bro. Me, I feel like I got the best looking ones, bro. Shit ain't looking right now because I need a cut. I need a chop. But, bro, come on, man. Like, bro, quit playing with me. My nigga, quit playing with me. Oh, one quick thing. I'm trying to record this banger, but I need y'all help, my nigga. I need y'all help. I'm gonna need y'all first to subscribe. Subscribe again. See, I'm repeating myself. I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe. I need you to go ahead and add me on motherfucking Instagram and Snapchat. Shoot me a text and show me a picture of your freeform dreads. And I rate them. Basically, I'm rewriting your freeform dreads, my nigga. So don't leave me hanging, please, bro. Don't make me look like a fool. You know what I'm saying? And, it's your boy, Step Guy AJ, and I'm signing out.